Hey.
Hey, you alright?
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, there's nothing much really. Just been practicing earlier.
Yeah, I didn't practice anything at all.
First season 8 race. Hopefully it goes alright.
Yeah.
Hopefully no one punts anyone else in the first turn. That'd be tragic. What setup are you running today?
I don't even know, I just opened the game. Because I was in Exum like 1 hour before.
Yeah.
So what's your setup?
So I've got 2 11 wings and 9 ballast.
Oh. That's aggressive.
Yeah, very. I need to be very careful.
Yeah.
I'm doing ultra soft to soft because I think that's the best strategy here.
That's a bit risky, I guess. Like, I don't know, I guess it's soft to soft. Like, everyone does that.
I think most people do ultra soft to soft, but you can do supers to soft and you'd be much faster in the race. However, yeah. Australia is a hard place to take over.
Yeah.
So, there's not really much point. If you can get far up the grid, if you think you can get in the top 5, do ultra soft. Ultra soft to soft. Yeah. And I think I might pit lap 9 or 10, I'm not 100% sure.
So how many laps was it?
29 overall, I think.
9. Okay, it's doable, I guess. Yeah.
So 9 or 10 on the ultras. On the ultras, and then 20.
19.
Yeah. 19, 20 on the softs.
I guess my teammate isn't coming.
Isn't he? No.
I don't know. Like, it was like 20 in the attendance, I mean, in Vegas too.
Oh, right.
I don't know.
Who is he again, sorry?
You told me he was in split 1. Like,
oh, this. Shiku, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Let me see.
Right, here we go.
Alright.
If it rains, then it's not very good for me. I can say goodbye to the podium if it rains. I'm going to lose a lot of time on the straight, so with 11 rear wing. But the cornering speed is going to be much better.
Yeah.
So hopefully it pays off. Alright, what's
Let's
it like?
See.
Oh, thank God.
Right. Okay.
Right, fully dry.
You're good.
Perfect. Now, hopefully, I don't completely screw up the tire wear and go off through the chicane, because that'd be devastating. So, yeah, 211 wing, 9 ballast. It's risky, but I'm gonna go for it.
It's carcass temperature, right? Like in the settings.
Yeah, but it doesn't make a difference with the FPS anymore.
Yeah, it's updated, right?
Yeah, they've updated it.
Oh, you mean 211 wings and 9 ballast?
211 wings, 9 ballast, yep.
Yeah. And 100% on throttle, right?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah. I found it on the saves.
Alright, yes.
I don't know, which that would be.
It's a good setup, I think, that one.
I'm gonna do 8 ballast. I can't take that risk.
Yeah. This maple is really fast. Yeah, so I wanna try and do that.
Oh, Skinny Hagrid retired.
Yeah.
Did he crash?
I don't know.
Let me see.
Alright, I'm going for it. Yeah, he crashed.
Okay, I'm out.
Right.
Like, my goal is not to be fastest, like, I just want to finish the race.
Yeah.
There's a fail in my DRS.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. That's P2. You're currently in second place. Thank you.
That wasn't a great lap from me. 121.2. Looks like I can improve by at least a second.
Do we have a streamer?
Hmm?
Do we have a commentator on?
Not in Split 2, no.
Oh.
This Butchy guy, oh my god. 20.8 in his first lap.
Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 21.2.
Right, heading out again.
Checks complete.
Okay.
All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving.
Another crash. My DLS is back. Okay.
Oh dear, DS is out. I saw him crush right in front of me.
Oh.
$20.5
this lad.
Yeah, that was an alright lap.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:20.5.
Right, I'm heading out now.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, fourth. I can take it now.
Oh, 3 tenths slower, never mind. Got low-key blocked by that Williams there.
Napoli's gonna take second. Yeah. I can take 5, I'm in 5th.
Yeah, that's good.
Without practice. That Bucci guy is new, right?
Yeah, he is. He's very fast.
Yeah, he should be in with one.
Yeah, I know. Half a second.
Look at that, 120.
I know, exactly. 0. Half a second faster than anyone else.
Let's see what Mapple does.
Yeah.
Ooh,
ooh, okay. Good.
Everyone's finished, I guess, yeah.
Well, let's hope turn one goes alright.
Yeah.
I'll take a podium today. That's what I'm aiming for.
Nine or ten, which one?
Maintaining focus going into the first few corners. We don't want an incident before the race has even started.
I'm gonna go with 10. Maybe. I'm going to stick with 9 for now and decide when I'm going to go 10 later on.
Yeah.
I think formation laps on.
We'll see.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're burning the gears, so go through them all if you can.
That gap is ridiculous. Like to the front.
Oh, yeah. All right, good luck.
Good luck. Yeah, good luck. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Yeah.
The rest of the grid is forming. Patient and watch for the lights.
There, never mind.
Oh my god, Mapu is going so slow. Okay, fourth.
Right, good.
or I'm taking the corner to the right.
This Butchie guy is incredibly fast. He hasn't moved to split one or whatever. I'm pretty sure he's going to win the championship if he's like this in every track.
Our gap to the car in front is 1.1 seconds. They're building a lead of 6 tenths per lap. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:25.0.
Okay, I don't know what happened.
Last lap was a 1:25.4.
Okay, oh, that was close.
Gap ahead is 1.3 seconds. We're dropping back by around 0.4 a lap. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:25.2.
Where are you now?
Third.
Nice.
Is 3.9 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:25.8. Is 3.7 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. The time last lap was a 1:25.8. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed.
This is where I need to start being careful with my tyres.
Yeah.
The gap to the car behind is 3.9 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 36.2. That's it now. We're racing on the exit. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Front is 4.6 seconds. Second place. You're in second place. The gap to the car ahead is 6.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The gap behind us is 1.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race. on this compound. 17 laps to go.
Oh wow, okay.
Nice.
Behind is 4.6 seconds. They're on fresh salts. The time last lap was a 1:25.8. Seconds.
You were really fast on the ultra soft, by the way. I kept on going on the radio.
5.9 seconds.
And you, yeah. And it said you were catching me by 0.6 a lap, I think, something like that.
Wow. Yeah, I saw I was gaining, but
yeah
I just wanted to take spot.
On the ultras there, you were faster than Force India in first. I forgot his name, Butcher, so whatever his name was.
Oh. Don't make me nervous right now.
To start being careful on the chicane now. Starting to become quite slippy. Ten laps left.
Okay, the gap behind is 5.7 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:25.3. Thank you.
definitely slid off there.
Gap to the car behind is 5.7 seconds.
Slap bang in the middle of you and P1.
The time last lap was a 1:25.0.
You're 5.8 behind me and I'm 5.8 behind him.
Okay, gap to leader, 6.0 seconds.
Alfios, don't do it, please. He's trying to unlap himself, but he's getting really close. Oh, don't... What's he doing? God.
Well, what happened?
Nearly knocked me out then. Alfios. He's trying to unlap himself there. And he's nearly sideswiped the side of my car. Did a dive bomb in turn one.
Wow.
Swear to God, if he took me out then.
Oh. Okay, the gap behind is 5.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:25.9.
Alfios fastest lap.
tanks of fuel remaining.
Five laps left.
Our gap behind is 3.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 25.1.
Another one?
Yeah.
The gap to the car behind is...
I guess he's on new tyres.
They're on old softs. The time last lap was a 1:25.1. We expect the grip levels to start falling away. The gap behind us is 3.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 14 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 25.3. Behind is 31.8 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 2.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 15 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:25.1.
Oh.
That's close.
That guy again?
No, it's a different guy. Oh, lost a lot of time there.
Our gap behind is 2.7 seconds. They're on old softs.
Back marker, blue flag, come on.
The time last lap was a 1 minute 25.1.
Oh, thank you.
Is 1.3 seconds. They're on old softs. The time last lap was a 1:25.1. The distance to the leader is 10.1 seconds. softs. Heat time last lap was a 1 minute 25.3. Okay, the gap behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 17 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:24.9.
Green freeze. Man, that was an amazing battle at the end. That was great.
Yeah.
P3 for you. That's amazing.
Yeah, that's my superb. First podium.
Yeah, superb. You had incredible pace those last few laps.
Yeah.
Lap 22, whatever, you were 6 seconds behind me.
Yeah.
I'm glad to hold on to P2, though.
Yeah. Me too, I was in third.
Great.
Ooh, Fungus 15 seconds behind me.
Oh wow.
We were battling like 50% of the race.
Those last few laps though for me were intense. I didn't want to make any mistakes. Oh, there's quite a big crash, yeah.
Yeah. Finally, great race for me.
I don't think Butchie should be in this split though. I really don't.
Should be.
He should be in split one.
Yeah.
Oh, not futuristic, that Twitch.tv guy's got a puncture.
Oh, mate.
P2, I'll take that.
My left feet was shaking like at the race, when I started the race.
Yeah, same. My heart was beating like mad those last few laps, because I wanted to keep B2.
Yeah.
But you were incredibly fast. At the start,
I touched the map, Maple, I guess, but at first, and I let him go, but, and again, I touched him again, but I couldn't do anything, because there was a car behind me also. I don't know.
Yeah, great job.
Yeah, thanks mate, me too.
Thanks. Well, I'm happy with that.
Yeah, me too. Oh, mate.
Nearly up two levels there. No penalties. That's the first.
Yeah. I guess Fungus has one. Yeah, he has two.
Yeah.